Hello, everyone, and welcome to Chicago, Illinois for NXT. And we're kicking things off here with a singles match between Sergeant Slaughter and Lord Steven Regal. Now, this will be the first time that these two have met. So it'll be really interesting what these two will bring to the table in this match. And is it wrong that I just noticed that Slaughter wears a belt? I've never noticed the belt before. Anyways, here comes Slaughter's opponent for the night. Folks, later on tonight, actually the next match is a tag team steel cage match where General Adnan and Kama Mustafa will take on Dutch and Julius. So yes, folks, two parts of the Triangle of Terror taking on T2JD. And then we have Zack Ryder taking on Big Boss Man, where the winner of that match will go on to face the NXT champion next week. That is the NXT episode after Night of Champions. And then the semifinals of the Lethal Lottery Tag Team Tournament for the NXT European Championship will happen, as we will see Aiden English and Andre the Giant take on Doink the Clown and X-Pac. In your main event tonight, Fandango, the number one contender for the NXT Championship, will take on Billy Gunn. Both men look ready. Let's start the match. Regal starting things off with a reverse chin lock and a knee right to the back. Uppercut there by Regal. Slaughter went for one but missed. Slaughter goes behind. Takes him down. Side headlock applied. Regal now. Side headlock applied. And hip toss. Beautiful suplex there by Regal. Regal cranking on the neck. Slaughter fighting out of it though. Shot to the side. Breaks it up. Slaughter. Working the arm now. Regal quick to get out of it. Break to the eyes. Regal. Northern Lights suplex. Doesn't go for the bridge though. Regal has been out for a couple of months, folks. You see, twin brother of William Regal. And wait a minute. Slaughter. Big back body drop there. Regal, of course, came back a couple weeks ago against a debuting Dustin Rhodes. And back body drop again. Anyways, as I was saying, came back to a debuting Dustin Rhodes. And Regal has told us that he is quite happy about being back. And ooh, beautiful half and half suplex there. Goes for the pin. One. Two, Slaughter kicks out. Into the corner. Regal in control of this match. Picks him up. And snake eyes. And wait a minute. Underhooks the arm. Suplex. Regal drags him to the center of the ring. Could this be it? One, two, Slaughter able to kick out. Regal was part of the European Lethal Lottery tournament. Lost in the first round though. He was put together with Dustin Rhodes. Lost to Santino and R-Truth. Slaughter picking up Regal. And Regal takes down Slaughter. Gets in the ring. Excuse me. Yawn just came out of nowhere. Not saying that this match is boring, because it's not. Slaughter now with Regal. Picks him up. Snapmare takeover. Regal now. Jawbreaker. Fighting off Slaughter. Slaughter with the fireman's carry though. Takes Regal into the center. Picks him up, drops him right on the knee. Gut first. Ooh, went to kick, but Regal catches it. Dragon screw. Beautifully done too. Very quick and vicious dragon screw at that. Kick to the back. And, oh wait a minute, Slaughter. Body slam. Tosses Regal into the corner. Slaughter drops the fist right on the face of Regal. Now he's going up. He's going higher up. Regal gets to his feet, turns around, and, oh! Jesus Christ! I don't know who got more hurt there, folks. Jesus Christ! Excuse me. Both men struggling to get up. Regal looked to stop Slaughter, but Slaughter, I think, jumped right at the wrong time. Two men kind of collided. Not how they wanted to. Snapmare by Regal. Into a reverse chin lock. Regal with an uppercut. Into the corner goes Slaughter. Regal lifts him up. Regal, what's he doing here? Back suplex. Regal goes for the pin. One, two, no. Slaughter kicks out. Regal misses the European uppercut. And oh, Cobra Clutch. Russian leg sweep. I think that was kind of a desperation move from Regal back to his feet first. Two men trading strikes. Slaughter now. Has the upper hand. Takes him. Drops him gut first onto the knee. Picks him back up to his feet. Slaughter. Snapmare takeover. Chin lock. Regular old chin lock implied. Jawbreaker by Regal. Kick to the stomach. Regal throwing punches. Those quick jabs by Regal will do a lot of damage, folks. Regal has Slaughter right where he wants him. Knee across the chest. Regal doing here, goes for the pin. Oh, using the ropes for leverage. One, two, and no. Slaughter able to kick out. Regal has Slaughter still under his control. You know what I mean. Picks him up. And hangs him in the tree of woe. Kicks the chest. Now just puts a boot right into the face of the All-American. Slaughter takes Regal down. Goes for the pin. One. Kick out by Regal at one. Regal getting to his feet. Slaughter has Regal. Spins him around and Cobra clutch. Regal trying to get the ropes. Slaughter takes him down. Rolls him over. Stomps the arm. Folks, that is the arm that he pulls across the own throat of Regal. Slaughter picks up Regal. He got in store. Oh, superplex. And, ooh! Flattens Regal. Slaughter not capitalizing. Making sure Regal stays down though. Rolls him over. Kicks the knee. Picks him up. Slaughter. Swing a neck breaker. Took a lot out of Slaughter though. Rolls over. And puts an arm over Regal. That counts as a pin, folks. Look. One, two. Regal gets the shoulder up. Both men struggling to their feet. Slaughter. No. Regal with a kick to the back of the knee. Regal. Beautiful neck breaker there. Goes for the pin right afterwards. One. Two. And three. And that will do it for this match, folks. Steven Regal is your winner. Excuse me. Lord Steven Regal. And we see that big back suplex. There's your winner, folks. Lord Steven Regal. Let's get on to our next match, which is the big steel cage tag team match. Of course, the tag team steel cage match is under tornado tag team rules, so all four men will be going at it at the same time. And there is the ominous steel cage hanging from above. Kama Mustafa and General Adnan making their way down to the ring. Colonel Mustafa has been MIA for the past couple of weeks, folks. No idea where he has been. But anyways, here comes the Triangle of Terrors. Here come their opponents. T2JD. Kama Mustafa was able to put away Dutch. There, the one in the black leather was able to put him away in a guerrilla warfare match, which was pretty much a false count anywhere. Some people are saying that was a complete upset victory, even though it was only Dutch's second match. Here we go, folks. The cage has been lowered. Let's get this steel cage match underway. Kama Mustafa already looking to go up top. Julius and Dutch are right there. Oh! And Dutch going up top. Going up top the cage. Kama Mustafa pulls him down. Hitting Julius on the way down. This is a very dangerous match, folks. Fireman's carried by Julius. Dutch drops him down on the knee. Big chop there by Julius onto Adnan. Kama, of course, with Dutch still. Oh. Almost had some double team work there on Kama Mustafa. Kama trying to do some damage to Dutch, not working. Oh, never mind. Takes him down with that big boot. Looks like he's trying to go up top. Julius. Oh, Julius gets taken down. And he is in the way of Dutch. Dutch can't get to Kama. And Kama makes it over. Dutch drops the fist on Adnan. And folks, I mean, both members of the team have to make it outside of the cage, but you actually end up leaving your partner alone if you get out first. Well, it looks like Dutch is trying to get out. And it looks like he's going to be able to make it out. And now Julius looking to get over the top. And on getting to his feet, though. Can he make it in time? He does. Just catches Julius. Takes him down. Now this has turned into a singles cage match. So we see Julius and General Adnan. And oh, wait a minute. Eraser. That's gotta be it. Julius has the right of way now. And on trying to get to his feet, pulling up on the ropes. And oh, just catches him. Down goes Julius and Adnan. Oh, wait a minute, Adnan. Oh, the hell of a DDT. Oh, no way. No way, folks. Adnan climbing the cage. Julius trying to get to his feet. Can he reach him? Oh my God. The Triangle of Terror have won against T2JD. Who knew that these two men were going to be such a hard force, I guess I'm trying to say, for T2JD. Unbelievable. The two men celebrate inside the cage. Interesting enough. Let's get on to our next match. Unbelievable. That's all I can say. But right now we got Zack Ryder taking on the Big Boss Man. And here comes Zack Ryder. Zack Ryder and Big Boss Man have been feuding for a few weeks now. Probably close to a month, now that I think of it. It all came from Kane and Fandango. Zack Ryder teamed up with Fandango that take on Big Boss Man and Kane. And that is where the feud kind of started from. Excuse me, folks. Here comes the Big Boss Man. Boss Man in the ring, of course, watching Ryder. Big Boss Man looking to win this match, folks. And again, so is Zack Ryder. And why is that? Because, as I mentioned earlier tonight, if you're just joining us, Zack Ryder and Big Boss Man, whoever wins this match, will go on and face either Fandango or Kane next week on NXT. And Ryder into the corner. Boss Man with a stomp. Just stomping away on Ryder. Shoving the knee right into his face. Boss Man just decimating Ryder. Oh, wait a minute. Ryder now. Kick to the stomach. DDT planting him right in the center of the ring. Ryder now, elbow drop onto the knee. Boss Man seems like he is hurt. Ryder now, what's he doing here? Into the ropes goes Boss Man. Off the ropes, Boss Man goes, and big back body drop on the Big Boss Man by Ryder. Great move there by Ryder. Picks him up. Ooh! Boss Man with a jawbreaker. And swinging. Yeah, swinging neck breaker, excuse me. Or I should say spinning. That's a real word I was looking for. Picks him up, drops him on the knee. Ryder. Not sure what he's thinking. Drops the knee, does Ryder. Right across the chest. At least I think it was on the chest. I just looked away for a second. But anyways, Ryder putting Boss Man on top. And wait a minute. Neck breaker! That's a dangerous place to get hit with a neck breaker, folks. goes for the pin. One, two. Boss Man able to kick out. Ooh, kick right to the back. Boss Man with a fireman's carry on the Zack Ryder. What's the Zider? And snaps the neck. Ryder going up top. We see an elbow drop, possibly a 450. Yeah, oh, big splash. Neither of the two. Boss Man quickly gets up from it though. Spinning Boss Man around. Ryder, oh. Ryder gets taken down by Boss Man. And big DDT by Boss Man. Boss Man picks up Ryder. Ryder takes him down. Ryder now drops him gut first onto the knee. Spins him around. And picks him up. Bloody Sunday. Shades of Finn Balor. Goes for the pin. One, two. Boss Man able to kick out. Zack Ryder. No, Boss Man. Ooh, Ryder able to block that elbow. Forearm shot, drop kick. Ryder taking a moment to catch his breath, but Boss Man able to get up. Tosses Ryder by the neck. Boss Man picks up Ryder. Snapmare takeover. Chin lock. And he can't get all of it. Ryder fighting it. Boss Man can't get that other hand locked in. But he's still pulling at Ryder's neck. You know, will still cause damage, and Ryder gets out of it fully. Boss Man able to catch Ryder again. Over the ropes. Ooh! Ryder hits hard. Boss Man picks him up. Tosses him. Ooh, right into the ring post. Ryder. Boss Man stomping away on Ryder. Picks him back up. Tosses him into the steps. Ryder twists the arms. Tries to break it over his shoulder. Gets in at five. Boss Man follows suit. Boss Man in control. Picks him up. Ooh, slams him down hard. Ryder drops him with a reverse DDT going up top. Ryder. Oh, wait a minute. 450 splash. Hits it. One, two, three. Zack Ryder goes on next week to meet the NXT champion. Zack Ryder looking to become two-time NXT champion. So he won the championship a couple of seasons ago. Before any of this was on Twitch or YouTube. You see the Bloody Sunday by Ryder. And then reverse DDT. Just planting him where he wants him. And Ryder going up top. Ref telling him to get down. Ryder doesn't listen. And hits a 450. And we got a 1, 2, and a 3. So congratulations, Zack Ryder, on your big win. And we will be right back, folks. Folks, welcome back. It is the semifinals in the Lethal Lottery Tag Team Tournament for the NXT European Championship. And here comes Andre the Giant. Debuted here in NXT a few weeks ago. Was a free agent for quite a long time in this season. Thanks to being in NXT, he has put a lot more new moves into his moveset. That's a quote from him, not from me. Of course, I haven't really noticed anything too new. Andre the Giant, certainly a big man, hailing all the way from France. So it'd be really good if he went ahead, at least into the finals of the European Championship Tournament. And here comes his partner. One half of the Vaudevillains. And that there is Aiden English, folks. Had to face his partner, Simon Gotch, in the first round. Yes, Aiden English wants to become European champion, the first NXT European champion. And folks, if him and Andre go ahead and win this match tonight, they will have to face each other at Night of Champions this coming Sunday in the finals. Same goes for X-Pac and Doink the Clown. If those two win this match tonight, they will have to face each other at Night of Champions. Let's get their opponents out here tonight. Doink the Clown, of course, debuted alongside Andre the Giant. I should say the same night. Doink the Clown, certainly very popular here in NXT. Doink finally gets into the ring. Doink the Clown, certainly a menace to some folks, but not to X-Pac. To X-Pac, he has been some kind of a... Sorry, their faces was just too good. Anyways, folks, Doink the Clown has kind of been a... how do you say it? almost like a lucky charm to X-Pac. In fact, X-Pac has busted out the old green DX outfit whenever he teams up with Doink the Clown. X-Pac, certainly happy to be to have come this far. And X-Pac I forgot what I was going to say. I'm sorry. Anyways, Andre the Giant and Doink the Clown kicking things off. Andre the Giant so big you couldn't even see Aiden English behind him. Doink goes right for Andre but gets shoved away. Look at the size difference between these two. My God. Oh, Doink. Doink with a drop toe hold, taking the Giant down. And, oh, great counter there by Andre. Andre, big elbow. Brian is carried by Doink. Rolls him up, kick to the chest. A big, gigantic chest of Andre the Giant. Tags in X-Pac. Folks, that has been the key to X-Pac and Doink. Quick tags. And, ooh, back body drop by Andre the Giant onto X-Pac. And speaking of quick tags, Andre and Aiden tag each other. Now it's Aiden English and X-Pac. Over the ropes goes X-Pac. And, ooh, X-Pac. Great move there. Andre misses X-Pac, went to grab him. X-Pac in control. Never mind, Aiden with the elbow to the stomach. And, ooh, spinning heel kick by X-Pac. Taking down Aiden English. X-Pac picks him up. Ooh, kicks him right in the shins, taking him down, and ooh, drop kick to the side of the head. X-Pac, great move there. Goes over, and back suplex. X-Pac now, great drop kick to the side of the head. And, oh! Aiden English catches X-Pac and power bombs him, tags in the Giant. And X-Pac with a drop kick, sending the big man down. Jawbreaker. Andre, no X-Pac, Russian leg sweep. X-Pac drops him down with a reverse DDT. Andre so big, getting caught up on two sides of the ring. X-Pac tags in Doink, and we're going to see some tag team action here. Ooh, double axe handle to the Giant arms of Andre the Giant. Tosses him into the corner. Doink into the other corner. And ooh, misses. Going head first into that top turnbuckle. Rib breaker. And, oh my God. Rib breaker and just tossing Doink overhead. Another quick tag to Aiden English. Aiden now. No, Doink. Doink takes him down. Works on the leg. And, ooh, double stomp to the chest and stomach. Aiden, oh no, Doink catches his foot, takes him down, rolls him over. And, ooh. Oh. Just working the leg once again. Doink tags in X-Pac. Both teams making quick tags. You gotta have to appreciate that, folks. Just means that both men want to go in, or both teams want to go into the finals. Try to win this championship title. Beautiful Michinoku driver there by Aiden English. And another tag to Andre the Giant. Andre takes X-Pac down. It looks like we're... Yes, camel clutch. Jesus. Would not want to be in that. Andre with a big headbutt. And, oh! Squashes X-Pac. One, two, doink. Doink able to make the save. Andre the Giant continuing to assault X-Pac. X-Pac, jawbreaker. Picks up Andre, spins him around, and he's trying to lock in his submission hold, but he can't get his arm around the Giant. And Andre able to get out of it. Wow. I've never seen X-Pac not be able to lock that in. Andre getting to his feet. X-Pac tags in Doink. Andre rolls over to Aiden. But, oh, Doink catches him. Into the ropes. Andre going outside. Not sure why. Andre getting frustrated. Andre the Giant very frustrated. Doink goes out. Takes him down. I'm not sure what's going on with Andre the Giant. He gets tossed back in. Over the bottom rope, too. And, oh, face crusher. Or buster, I should say. Goes for the pin. One, two. Andre kicks out. Doink the clown. Ooh. Do not connect with the headbutt. Andre, Jesus Christ! Doink's shoulder may be out of socket, folks. He landed on that bottom rope on the way down. Jesus Christ. Nope, looks like he's fine. Oh, big headbutt by Doink the Clown on Aiden English. I didn't even see the tag. I was so worried about Doink. Over the ropes goes Doink. Hangs on. Ooh, Aiden sending him outside. And he is in the wrong side of the ring, folks. Does not want to be on the outside over there. Andre, though, watching on. Does not want to cost himself a chance at the NXT European Championship. Aiden picks him up. Into the barricade goes Doink. And his head bouncing off the barricade. Into the barricade goes Aiden. And his head bounces off the barricade. Excuse me. Chop. Spins him around. And picks him up. Drops him. That could be it, folks. Aiden goes for the pin. Andre runs in. Stopping X-Pac. And no. Doink able to kick out. Doink able to kick out just in time. Aiden. No, Doink. Reverse DDT. Doink Doink looking at Andre. Not sure why. Aiden tosses him into the corner. Doink with a big boot to the face to get out of it. Russian leg sweep by the clown. Tags in X-Pac. X-Pac. X-Factor. X-Pac drags him into the center, rolls him over. Andre quickly gets in and makes the save. Almost didn't make the save, but he was able to. Gets sent over the top rope by Doink. X-Pac almost had this one, folks. Wait, he's going up top. Andre, though. Andre is right there and just, oh! Shoves X-Pac down. Aiden goes for the pin. Doink. Doink doesn't get the, or doesn't save the pin, or break the pin, I should say. Ooh, that hurts. Hit my headset. And wait a minute, Swanton Bomb from the second rope. English goes for the pin. One, two, three. Aiden English and Andre the Giant will meet at Night of Champions to see who will become European champion. And, oh, okay, I guess we're not going to see Andre squish X-Pac. Wow, oh my God, folks. Unbelievable. And then we see, boom, a face buster by Doink the Clown. I believe he calls that the director's cut. I don't have to put away Doink, though. But Aiden English gets to the second rope. Swanton Bomb. He's able to go for the pin. Doink. Flow to get in. Andre catches him. Bounces his face right off the knee. There are your winners. Andre the Giant and Aiden English, who will take each other on this Sunday at Night of Champions for the NXT European Championship. And they are apparently going in this as respectful as they can, as they just shook hands, folks. And let's get on to our main event. Main event, we will see Fandango take on Billy Gunn. Sorry for the noise, folks. Updating my notes. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh. Fandango's face bouncing off of the steps. Kane tossing him in. Ref rings the bell. And Billy Gunn, quick to capitalize, slams him down. Goes for the pin. One. Two. Fandango able to kick out. Fandango picks him up, drops him on the knee. All right, folks, big news for Night of Champions. NXT Tag Team Championship will be on the line. Blake and Murphy take on Los Matadores. Women's Championship on the line. Emma will take on the champion, Summer Rae. Jake Roberts defends his Intercontinental Championship against Xavier Woods. Ace Crusher there by Billy Gunn. NXT Championship on the line as Fandango takes on Kane, who is currently the champion. NXT European Championship match has finally been set. Aiden English will take on Andre the Giant to become the first NXT champion, NXT European champion, excuse me. And now, folks, as far as we know, Cruiserweight Championship on the line in a four-way TLC match as Enzo Amore defends it against Neville and newly announced Christian. And it will either be as Sin Cara or Kalisto. We will find out this Saturday on WCW Saturday Night. Kalisto, I announced on Monday Night Raw, was to be set for that match. Sin Cara called Commissioner Gordon as soon as he heard me say that and asked why, considering he just defeated Kalisto. So, the two will have another match. This coming, ooh, Billy Gunn sent right into the corner. Ref at the count of six, but Fandango goes right back out to break it up. But anyways, those two will go ahead and meet this Saturday to see who will go on into that four-way TLC match at Night of Champions. And then, main event, WWE World Heavyweight Championship on the line as the champion Sheamus, who has had the belt for 10 months now, will take on Finn Balor. Fandango gets in at six. Folks, Night of Champions looking to be a great night. Hey folks, let me run down ECW's card. Right now, we will see Sami Zayn take on Chris Jericho in a champion's first champion match. Heath Slater will take on Damian Sandow. Haku will take on Mikey Whipwreck. Dean Ambrose takes on William Regal. Dolph Ziggler taking on Seth Rollins. Oh, wait a minute, Billy Gunn. Oh my God! Fandango is out cold. And Cesaro will take on Kevin Owens as well. That all happens this Friday on ECW. Fandango able to make it back in. I'm not sure how. Just unbelievable. Reverse chin lock by Fandango on Billy Gunn. Billy Gunn fighting out of it now. But yes, this Friday will be ECW's second to last show, folks. So ECW once again closes its doors. And Fandango tries to break the leg of Billy Gunn. Fandango goes for a body slam, but Billy Gunn gets out of it. Chop! Trying to light up Fandango's chest, and Billy Gunn throwing those elbows into the face, right in the head of Fandango. And goes for a drop kick. Misses, though, as Fandango was already on the ground, on the mat, on the canvas, whatever you want to call it. And Billy Gunn, famouser, hits it. Goes for a pin, one, two, three. Billy Gunn has defeated the number one champion, number one contender, excuse me. Folks, and there we go, famouser. That was enough to put away Fandango. And there's your winner, Billy Gunn. And folks, that will be it for NXT. Thank you for watching. We will see you Friday for ECW. I can't wait for Night of Champions. So anyways, good night, folks. We will see you next time.